I actually don't know what we're expecting in season 7. I was surprised with the way that we finished season 6, obviously. It was rather bombastic. And I'm looking forward to seeing how Aunt Marvel and the rest of the writers kind of put together the next year. So I'll be finding out just a little bit before the rest of the audience is. I don't really know what to expect for Beckett. I'm hoping they'll get married eventually. You know, they seem to be really well suited for each other, Castle and Beckett do.
It's a great love story without obstacles to overcome. Every fairy tale has them. Terrible trials that only the worthy can transcend. But you can't give up. That's the deal. We want the happy ending. We can't give up.
Do you marry me?
I have no idea what the writers are going to do to bring us back into season 7. And I'm just kind of waiting to see what Andrew Marlowe and the rest of the writing team decide to create for us in the end, you know? For me, it's been a surprise that Castle has had this much success and this much longevity. I think when we started off the series, it was just about getting through each day, and I didn't realize that it was going to have that much appeal, that it was going to draw in an international audience. It's an honor. It's a privilege. And it's changed my life. So in the end, I'm grateful that I'm a part of something that people seem to enjoy and are drawn to, and it's just created a really wonderful kind of experience for me. The main thing that I have in common with Kate Beckett is that we look alike. Other than that, I think